Have you lost your mind? You went after Imlarith by yourselves? To the Sabbath? How could you put Ciri in danger?
Come on, we came out of it fine. Can't say the same for Imlarith.
That's the sole comfort I find in this, but it's no justification. You know what might have happened?
Yeah, but I'd never let Ciri come to any harm. You know that. Past burning pyres on the way into town. Non-humans on them.
Things grow worse by the day. No mage is left in the city, so the hunters had to find someone else to victimize. We need to resolve everything as quickly as possible and leave Novigrad.
Any success with the Lodge? Anyone out there willing to help?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with a war raging. We don't know about Fringilla. Haven't been able to contact her.
Yen and I rescued Margarita.
I know. Dandelion set her up in a room upstairs. She's resting, slowly recovering.
What about Kira and Philippa?
Kira? I thought you, of all people, would know.
Few can refuse a sorceress. And Kira Metz certainly had her ways. But when she demanded the Mage Alexander's notes, I had to turn her down. Kira needed that, as she needed the impetus to start anew. She found it where she least expected to. Years later, known for discovering the cure for the Catriona Plague, she was thankful none remembered her time in hiding as a village witch. I've seen worse matches. Hope things work out for them.
And I hope things work out for us, and we find Philippa and Rita. Did a little investigating. Learned some interesting things.
Namely?
Want the long or the short version?
Tell me everything. I want the details.
After fleeing Loch Mween, Philippa ended up here in Novigrad. She sought help from her former lover, the sorcerer Arthur de Vleister.
De Vleister rings a bell.
Philippa had made a fool of him once. Arthur was out for revenge. He convinced her she'd be safest as an owl. She transformed, and he placed a dimeridian band on her leg. The mage hunt started shortly afterwards. Sadly, Arthur fell victim. They auctioned off his estate. Just so happened a certain dwarven acquaintance of ours stumbled on the auction.
Zoltan. Huh. So Philippa was here under our noses the whole time?
Was, precisely. Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Kidding, right?
Sadly, no. A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won, then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great. We got any leads?
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's Feather? Thinking divination?
Specifically hydromancy, and a form of sortilege. We need a fountain where we won't be disturbed.
One outside the Passiflora could work.
Good idea. Let's go. We're here.
Nice and quiet. Shouldn't be any disturbances.
Let's begin. Observe the water's surface carefully. We can't let anything go unnoticed.
Graham, Petweir, Robier, Mekele, Alfelte.
What's that?
Nothing. A preliminary image.
What?
Stop interrupting, I have to focus.
Graham et Dwyr, de Agnes Cairle, es Pyrshena a es Clais.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I know the place. Dijkstra. He has her at his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much.
That was the recent past. Anything might happen to her in Dijkstra's hands. Let's go.
Not so fast. The first image. What was that?
Nothing. Really.
Don't brush me off. I know how hydromancy works. Image appeared because you're thinking about it.
It was... King Tancred asked me to become his court advisor in Kavir.
You mentioned Kavir in the lighthouse. I understand why now. Did you accept?
Only a fool would refuse. Tancred's been supportive of the mages from the start. The evacuation was only possible with his help. Now he wants to revive the Council and the Conclave, and I'm to head both.
Tancred's picked a strange battle. All the North's hunting down mages, and he's out to revive the Council?
These are troubled times, and Tancred could be alone in remembering that mages are a powerful force. And that we know how to show gratitude.
It's a great opportunity. Congratulations.
You don't exactly sound thrilled.
Bit worried, that's all. You really ready to dive into politics again?
I wasn't sure at first. Ultimately, though, it's something I've always dreamed of. The dream's within reach now. I'm not about to let it go.
The vision was of a house, not a royal court.
It's the house that awaits us in Pont Vanis. When we're done here, when all this is over, once we've defeated the hunt and Ciri's safe, I'd like us to live there, together.
Guess you've got everything planned out.
You don't like it?
I like it. A lot.
I'll tell you the details later. Right now, we need to get Philippa.
Right.
Come on.
Surrender! This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out! Goddamn fools! After her!
We'll handle this.
Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here!
Going together.
Not a chance.
It's fine, Geralt. I'll stay, in case she tries to flee this way.
Fine. Be right back. She cast a spell on them.
Her stomach aches like she just ate 100 old drowners.
But no one. Drowner make ache very bad.
Let me pass. I can help her.
But let past go. Witcher help?
Wanna help you?
Let me die. Don't hold your breath.
I'm not out to hurt you!
Bollocks! You will not take me!
I want to help you!
Forgive me, but I just don't believe you!
Be long dead by now.
Oh, what do you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
I need your help.
Betray me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
Deepest apologies, but the lady will come with me.
Dijkstra, I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt, but Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
I remember you, little Bond. But this is no time for a lover's quarrel.
But it's an excellent time to settle a score. Philippa will come with me and answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
Always knew the value of information, Dijkstra.
Which is why I don't believe you have anything I don't already know.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the Trade Corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his arse, eh? Seems the White Flame won't dance on the graves of his foes much longer.
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to abdicate, give her the throne.
Cyrilla? Impossible. This could shift the tide of war. Provided, of course, you're not mistaken.
Emperor himself told me. So, information's firsthand.
Emir's a lying whore.
When it comes to his daughter's future, doubt it.
You've no idea of the importance of this information. A change on the Imperial throne could bring the war to an end. Radovid's sure to be delighted. If Emir sounds the retreat, there'll be no force left that could possibly stop that madman. Especially in light of our bloody aborted plan.
You didn't actually believe you could do it. Radovid's crazy, but he's no idiot. Knows all too well there are dozens out there who'd...
Silence!
Do I understand you correctly? You want to kill Radovid? Well, Ziggy, I am impressed. Doubted you still had it in you, frankly. Sadly, as you well know, Radovid has sought refuge on his boat. He's guarded so closely, I'd not be at all surprised to learn he shares his bed each night with two sentries.
You know too much, Phil. Yet one more reason why you must die.
Think you might want to hear her out. Dare say Philippa despises Radovid at least as much as you do.
I'm content someone apart from myself has finally gotten the idea to rid the world of the degenerate.
Save your praise for others. I couldn't give a shit.
Currently, only two individuals stand to draw Radovid off his boat. Emir and myself.
You'd agree to be the bait?
I fear you'd be hard-pressed to convince Emir to dangle himself as such.
Fat fucking chance. Geralt, I wouldn't trust this cunt to hard-boil my eggs.
Rightly so, I'm terrible with eggs. But think on this. Radovid hears that you've captured me. Will he not throw caution to the wind? Will he not jump at the chance to kill me, personally, with his bare hands?
Out of the question! Geralt, get her out of here before I burst her testicle! And then we must meet with our friends. I've leased a warehouse port side. Be sure to come.
Sorry to take so long, but I had to deal with the guards.
Hello, Triss.
Philip, are you all right?
I've been better.
I'll get you out of here.
Gonna be all right?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.